Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's wonderful to be here for one of the longest standing arts traditions at Providence Academy, the Autumn Sacred Concert. And it's a great tradition for us because the sacred repertoire comes from deep within Providence Academy's mission. And it's a great evening for both middle and upper school singers. Tonight's program is called Marks of Holiness. And in that thought, let's begin in prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Father, we're honored to be here together to celebrate you and your Son and creation and redemption and the marks of holiness. The marks of holiness brought in your revelation, in your Son, and in your holy people. We ask that you bless the singers tonight as they sing forth your glory. And we thank you for the gifts and talents for the parents and families who support them. Grant us all an evening of blessing tonight, we pray, through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Marks of Holiness. It's my pleasure to introduce Miss Emma Crane.
And welcome to the Providence Academy Performing Arts Center. Please take a moment to make certain that your cell phones are silenced. Thank you for not eating, drinking, or taking flash photography inside the auditorium, and for keeping your children with you at all times. We ask that you remain in the auditorium during the performance unless it is an emergency. For safety reasons, please do not enter the stage or backstage areas. The performers will meet you in the lobby immediately following the performance. And now, we invite you to sit back and enjoy the show.
For by grace, you have been saved through faith, and this is not from you, it is the gift of God, so that no one may boast. Ephesians chapter 2, verses 8 and 9. Tonight's concert is called Marks of Holiness, and through our pieces, we will explore some of the virtues, gifts, and fruits of the Holy Spirit that we can see lived out in the saints. But our first piece is a recognition that we are only capable to become saints through the grace of God. We need help to become the saints we are called to be. We can't accomplish it on our own. Come, Holy Spirit, make us holy.
Oh, Lord, have mercy. love because he first loved us. 1 John chapter 4, verse 19. God who is love conquers all. Therefore, let us submit to love. God who we love, come Holy Spirit, teach us to love.
Verse 19. Hope looks to the future, and particularly to a new heaven and to a new earth, where the former things will not be remembered, nor will they come to mind. Come, Holy Spirit, teach us hope.
Oh. Never be in a hurry. Do everything quietly and in a calm spirit. Do not lose your inner peace for anything whatsoever. St. Francis de Sales. The more we grow in relationship with God, the more our hearts will be filled with peace. For our God is not a God of disorder, but of peace. Come, Holy Spirit, make us people of peace.
I went to my river, but my river was dry. The dust rose up to a darkened sky. Tell me, where is home? Where do the waters run clear? I do not know my way from here.
Come and stand in that river, current gentle and slow. Send your troubles down. Down on that water flow.
Great is your faithfulness. Lamentations chapter 3, verse 23. Our God keeps his promises. He sent his Son to suffer for our salvation, and he calls his saints to be faithful in success and in suffering. Come, Holy Spirit, make us people of faith.
Love, to be real, it must cost, it must hurt, it must empty us of self. St. Mother Teresa. We are all called to charity, to the heroic love seen in Christ on the cross. Where charity and love prevail, God is there. Come, Holy Spirit, perfect us in charity.
Moving, God, Life with Christ is a wonderful adventure, St. John Paul II. As we grow in holiness, the Lord calls us out of our comfort zone into the unknown. But whatever he calls us, he always accompanies us. So be strong, be brave, be fearless. You are never alone. Come, Holy Spirit, help us to be courageous.
A humble soul does not trust itself, but places all its confidence in God, St. Faustina. The Lord exalts the humble, and we look to Mary as a model of humility for all. Come, Holy Spirit, help us to be humble.
In your presence is the fullness of joy. Psalm 16, verse 11. Our God is a God of joy, and our joy will be complete when we are fully united with him in heaven. Come, Holy Spirit, make us saints so that our joy may be complete.
Thank you. at this time, I'd like to ask all the middle school boys and the freshmen to stand up and join us on the stage, as well as any alumni who would like to sing along during the Lord Bless You and Keep You with us. While they're all getting set, my name is Miss Emma Crane, and I'm the choir director here at Providence Academy. And thank you so much on behalf of all the students for coming to watch, because choir is a public art form. So if we didn't have an audience, it wouldn't be what it is. So thank you so much. Have a great night.